Here's that 410.
Right, Moe, thanks.
I've been pumping pussies. I gotta tell you, the best damn poontang ever. We're checked out daily, and we got ourselves laid in a safe, orderly, proficient military manner. That is, until some suckhead writes home to mama, since he dipped his wick in the rum gov. Is the fan. A committee of congressmen who asshole to asshole couldn't make a beer fart in a whirlwind start telling your basic ass in the grass marine no more short time. We respond in true Marine Corps fashion. Salute and do an about face. Double time back to the boom boom garbage dump where we proceed to get the clap and the drip and the crabs and generally a poor attitude towards the female of the species. War's hell, boy. That's a fact.
I don't like soldier boys.
Say what?
You want to pop that puppy's can? You don't gotta grease him so hard, jarhead.
Sounds like you're a man of experience.
What the fuck's that mean, grunge shit?
It means be advised that I'm mean, nasty, and tired. I eat concertina wire and piss napalm, and I can put a round through a flea's ass at 200 meters. So you go hump somebody else's leg, mutt face, before I push yours in.
Ain't gonna be so smart with your balls stuffed in your mouth, jarhead.
Shit. Hang on to this, boy. I think war's just been declared. You just sit there and bleed a while before you taste some real pain.
Maybe first I carve me some faggot wings.
You kill him.
Gal in Bangkok. Real crossway breezer, I swear.